So where were we today? Did we go to the Oak Mall? Yeah. went to the Oak Mall, and it was a stark reminder of what's going on right now, because absolutely nobody was there. About three people we saw in about the 20 minutes it took us to go to Poundland, and then where else did we go? We went to Tesco after that. But yeah, I think the takeaway is, well, you'll see in the footage here. Eh? Go to get a kiss. Mm-hmm.